Unfair to say that violent video games have a bigger effect on the individual than other violent games.